perfecting a new normal.
From this day forward, we give our devotion to the weak and the obscene, to the sick and the shipless, to those storied martyrs of our existence.